The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the Undisputed Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, the Superstar.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. The challenger looks focused at the task at hand. She is determined to end the champion's reign tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Dr. Britt Baker.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. Take a look at her eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Midnight Express from Kyoto, Japan, the Queen, Kobayashi Yamashita Yamamoto.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. Perhaps the biggest opportunity of her career tonight, but she is more than ready for the challenge.
And introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, she is the Undisputed Women's Champion, Melissa!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
Bell's rung in this fatal four-way match. Anything goes. Pinfall or submission must take place inside the ring.
We're going to have a lot of movement in this match. This one is going to be hard to follow, but we'll do our best.
Into a cutter. Nicely done.
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when they're inflicting damage on their opponents.
DDT! Champ trying to roll with these hits. Dragon suplex!
This may end it right here, right
here. Flipping pile driver, spiked. For the win! She breaks the ref's count.
This match continues on.
The counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Down. DDT. Oh, no. Oh, look at the twisted. Picking them up. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great win right down to your opponent.
Here's the pin time on the line. Shoulders up before two.
Amazing effort by her. Avoiding contact.
On the road with the boot. Takes their opponent down. Now just teeing up. A series of hammer fists raining down. And the champion finally ready to put this one away. She kicks out with force.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
A mounting. And hammered away. Now a pin for the championship. What an interference. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Long falling, even harder impact. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Eats a punch to the face. Setting them up. Canadian Destroyer.
Heading back to the ring.
Enabled to counter.
Then here come the punches. The jaw.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission. No. Textbook side rush and leg sweep. Rapid fire rights over and over. Jumping face buster. Oh, for sure that was it.
Superstar showing off their strength, and it's only going to get worse for their opponent.
Power slam! Who shoulders down? Championship on the line! Into the cover of the title!
New champion! New champion!
Oh! With authority!
Listen to this place. It's unreal!
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Extension on the split leg drop. The challenger's able to kick out.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Leg drop.
Oh, leaping through the air.
Down with the leg drop. Ooh, what a forearm claw. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. She did a hold up there. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Goes down low. What are we about to see here? The cross-legged DDT.
With that sharp elbow. Takedown. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It's been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd. Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
She may have just averted disaster. What a striking blow. Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders. She wants to finish this.
Oh my gosh!
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, what a reminder. Full Nelson applied.
Oh my gosh!
Poison miss!
What in the world?
What a double axe handle! Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Oh, look at the power! Ooh. Except the tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
She's into the ring again. Trying to free herself from the triangle. Left hands fighting desperately, and she's free.
Ooh.
Right on the counter. She flips it back. her tracks with a kick. Rocky arm drag rolls through pinning combination.
To go through three very intimidating opponents in this one.
This is definitely a match she should be proud of.